We're here to give you all the knowledge you need to make a decision about which university is right for you. So here are our main benefits for attending a virtual open day. From admissions to student support and your lecturers, there's a range of people in the university who are here and have your back. At a virtual open day, you'll have an opportunity to meet with them, listen to what they have to say, and have all of your questions answered. Our virtual subject stand will allow you to view presentations, view subject-specific course material, and chat to your lecturers in real time. Get a feel for our campuses. So even though you can't visit our campuses in person, being there virtually is the next best thing. We have three campuses across Edinburgh, and they're all really unique in their own way. For example, our Craig Lockhart campus used to be a World War II hospital, and now it's a state-of-the-art university, complete with a lecture hall affectionately called the Egg. So you've attended the virtual open day, what next? We've specifically designed a presentation called Next Steps with ENU that will help give you all the information you need about personal statements and applying for UCAS. Bring an entourage. Virtual open days don't have to be a solo activity. So once you've registered, you and a family member and a friend can all log on together and explore the courses, the virtual campus tours, and everything else to help make a decision. 2, 3, or 4 heads are always better than 1.